good shade tree yet, because the shade trees that Papa Kettle's always used was blown over by the storm. So, Papa Kettle, I'm so upset. I'm so upset. But I'm okay. I'm okay. But I need to find a good shade tree because the sun beats down on Papa Kettle's head and makes me hot. So, we had a little bit of excitement at the work here yesterday. We had a fella we thought might be having a stroke or something. So it got us a little bit excited. So we called the ambulances and he come out. And Papa Kettle's good friend Lisa's, who works with Papa Kettle's, she come running over and she goes, "Fast, fast, fast." I said, "Lisa's, I think he's already 8. is to look for falling like your face if it's droopy, and A is to raise your arms over your head, and the S is a slurred speech, and T means time to call 911. So after I understood what the fast was, I was like, okay, okay, Papa Kettle's gets it now. I understand. But anyhow, he's okay. As it turned out, he needed to have his appendix out. So I think he was getting that done last night or today sometime, but he's okay. Many of you sent your good wishes and prayers his way, and we appreciate that too. So remember, next time you think someone is having a stroke or something, fast.